news of the jolly beggar came tripping over the plains. And he came up to the farmer's door, lodging for to gain. And the farmer's daughter, she came down and viewed him cheek to chin. I see he is a handsome man, I pray we take him in. We'll go no more roving and roving in the night. We'll go no more roving, let the moon shine air so bright. He would not lie within the barn, nor yet within the byre, but he would in the corner lie by the kitchen fire. Oh, and then the bear's bed was made of good clean sheets and hay. And down beside the kitchen fire, the jolly beggar lay.
We'll go no more roving and roving in the night. We'll go no more roving, let the moon shine air so bright.
Oh, then the daughter, she came down, hard to bolt the kitchen door. Oh, and there she saw the beggar standing naked on the floor. And he took the daughter in his arms and to the bed they ran. Kind sir, she says, be easy now, we'll wake up our good man.
And we'll go no more roving and roving in the night. We'll go no more roving, let the moon shine air so bright.
Oh, well, you are no beggar, you are some gentleman, for ye have stole my maidenhead, and I am quite undone. Well, I am the lord, and I am no squire, of beggars I'd be one.
And beggars they'll be robbers all, so you are quite undone. And we'll go no more roving and roving in the night. We'll go no more roving, and let the moon shine air so bright.
Took the bed in both her arms and threw it at the wall. Says, go you with the beggar man, my maiden head and all. Oh, and down the stairs the beggar ran, a roving o'er the plain, until some other farmer's store, lodging for to gain.
Huh! We'll go no more roving and the roving in the night. We'll go no more roving, let the moon shine air so bright. We'll go no more roving and the roving in the night. We'll go no more roving, let the moon shine air so bright.